Normally when you're going out diving, you swim around over the reef trying to find stuff, whereas just sitting here waiting for it to come to you is a little unusual. Oh, wow, look at this! This is one of the most unusual jellyfish I've ever seen. It has a pulsating bell, which is used to drive it along through the water. And then at the rear here, these tentacles are armed with stinging cells, which it can use to paralyze and capture fish, which it then draws back to the mouth under here.
A gently pulsating fish trap with venomous stings, yet kind of looking like it's been made from orange jelly.
Oh, wow! Look at that! It's a double ray! They're like incredible flying spacecraft underwater. And he's come in here for exactly the same reason as all the other large fish. He's come in to get clean.
But this cruising marine wonder is about to be totally eclipsed.
Si, look! Look! Simon! Right in front of us! Coming towards us! No way! Oh my... It's a thrush shark! Look at the size of that tail! That is just insane!
No other shark has a tail like the thresher shark. In fact, that tail is even longer than the rest of the body. The thresher shark can grow as long as a minibus. I shudder to think what a slap from that tail could do.